how to qualify, no. In today's tutorial, we're gonna go.
Nope, this is not where I wanted to be right now.
Is Zoho Marketing Automation confusing the hell out of you? Well, you're not alone. There's a ton of people out there who feel the same way. So make sure you tune into these tutorials to make sure that you get your system set up properly at the start. In today's tutorial, we're going to tell you about how you can go about qualifying your leads in marketing automation and show you a few tips and tricks to make sure you know the system inside and out. So let's log in and I'll see you there.
All right, everyone, now that we're logged in, let's start talking about how we can qualify your leads better. So over here on the left-hand side, you'll see this qualification tab. What we'll be talking about today relates to all four of these options. Now, we've already talked about lead scoring, and I want to briefly touch on it again and say how important it is, because you can directly check and see how well your leads and prospects are interacting with your content. So first and foremost, this is what you want to set up. This is going to be one of the most important pieces that you do have available to you that you are using. So make sure you set it up, check out our other tutorial video on it, and we'll continue on with lead tags. Now, lead tags are a great way to tag individual prospects' leads with specific interests or preferences that they have. Now, this is a really good way to aggregate and combine different lists and different interests so that you can target them more specifically. Maybe you want to send out an email campaign that is specific to a very, very niche part of your list. So, for example, maybe there's dog lovers in one of your lists and you have them tagged. You can send out an email campaign directly to those leads who have a tag as dog lover. So that's one way to go about utilizing this and qualifying more individuals. You'll be able to pull out more statistics and figure out which tags are actually more relevant to active clients of yours. So that's one way to go about it as well. Now, other than that, there isn't too much you can do with it. Lead scoring is by far the most important right now, but now we're going to dive into lead stages. Now, I've already kind of set this up. I've activated it in a way. There was just a little button here that said, do you want to activate your lead stage? And I said yes, and this is what popped up. So it'll look a little bit different on yours when you first set up because it is a little bit different. Now, we can set up different stages. Right now, we have it set up, so there's five different stages. Stage one is a raw lead. So we have a criteria pattern one, and basically lead email isn't empty. That makes the lead a raw lead. Now we can add in more stages and we can add in different patterns if we so chose. This is the first one right here we have to have. Now stage two over here is market ready. Now there's a few different ways to call this one market ready. And one of the ways we can go about doing that is right now, marketing automation has it set up so that if opt-in is set to true, then therefore that means that this lead is market ready. We also have if first name and last name isn't empty, then we have market ready. Or if we have first name or last name and an address, then they're considered market ready. Or if they have first name or last name and phone number, or if they have first name and country. So this new country field is one we've set up. Now this hasn't been customized to our situation yet. We don't really have a situation. So this is how you'd go about setting up your custom stages. So we're just gonna minimize this one for now. And then we have marketing engaged. This means that the campaigns have been opened and it's a recent five campaigns. So that's what this means. So it's talking about the most recent five campaigns. If they've been opened, then it means that the marketing has been engaged. And we can continue going down this again. I won't dive into more detail because I think you're starting to understand what this actually means. And so I'm just going to minimize that one. So we go to stage four, which is marketing qualified. So marketing qualified is a lead score of greater than 20 points. Now this doesn't seem like a lot, so we can always go in and edit that. But then we also have the sales ready. This means that the lead score is greater than 20 points and the added time is in this past month. So these are the criteria that have been automatically created. We can go in and edit any of this information. So let's say we want to edit this stage. We go in, we can say we actually want this to be 100 and we want this month. See if we can change this. It looks like it's not wanting us to change it. This is being a little wonky, so I'm just going to close that. And let's come back to the marketing engaged. All right, so now that we're under the marketing engaged step, we can actually click edit and we can change the recent five campaigns. So if you have a different campaign activity field under here, you can select that. We are also able to change this between open and any of those links. Unfortunately, I still can't see what those are. So this is something I'm gonna have to reach out to Zoho support about and see what's actually going on here, because we are unable to select any of these options. So this is a really, really great tool because it does allow you to figure out what stage all your leads are in. The majority of them are probably gonna be under the lead stage, and then they'll slowly transition over as they progress through the funnel. So it's really cool to be able to see that visually. Now, prior to my webcam shutting down, I was able to select an activate button up here. And this is what you do when you want to actually activate the stages. Once you're happy with all of these rules and items that have been placed in here, you can go ahead and click this activate button up here. And what would happen is it shows you this. So we know that there are 0 raw leads. We currently have 3 marketing ready leads because we have the proper information in the system. So they've been captured that way. And now we also see that there's 0 marketing engaged, marketing qualified, and sales ready. So this is really cool because we can show what leads are where. And this is really, really cool because it allows us to visualize who we should be interacting with, who we should be spending more time on, because we can see visually where they are at in the funnel. So we can spend more time on them and ideally make those individuals convert into actual sales. So it's a really cool tool that you and the marketing team and maybe even the sales team can actually utilize. So that's it for this one. Please make sure that you subscribe down below. We want to make sure that everyone is getting this content as soon as possible. So by you joining our channel, commenting, and liking our videos, it'll allow us to reach more people. So be sure to subscribe and join us on our other social channels like Facebook and Instagram. We're building an awesome community and we'd love for you to be a part of it. So we look forward to seeing you over there. Bye for now.